make us truly blessed. If happiness no here the seat, in the centre of the breast, we may be rich or wise or great, but never be truly blessed. No pleasures nor treasures can make us happy life. The hurt's either place that makes us right or right. On behalf of the artists, I'd like to say, tonight is your departing night. The more is the day we mourn a walk. There's no a friend or foe ours that wishes that we were. But we hae done through lack of wit, we never can recall. We hope you are our friends as yet. Good night, God bless. Be with you all. Thank you. Listen, it's customary to stand up during the verses, but we need standing on the tables all because we've had too many incidents. But you need to stand up during the chorus.
Somebody actually told me just about half an hour ago, because we've done this last night with Grant, we've done a burnt supper last night. Didn't get in the song. Well, I knew the song, but it's the first time I actually sung it, but I didn't get in the chorus. So somebody actually told me about half an hour before I come here tonight. So if I make up an essay, as you do, as I do, you know. Can I just, before the end of the night, before it gets too late, I can't fucking forget a wee bit of date. All I'm trying to say is, I apologise. That's all I'm going to say. I apologise.
You see, it's Donald's fault.
Aye, it's nothing. Aye, it's your fault. Cheery chap.
Here we go.
There is a star whose beaming ray is shed on every cloud. It shines by night, it shines by day, and never goes in playtime. It rose upon the banks of air, it shone on the dune's clean stream. Ah, years of garden men, yet for like dark roses beam. Let kings and churches rise and fall, this world has beneath us. But brightly beams above them all, the star of our heaven. Though he was but a blue man, lad, and wore a hardened grave. All Scotland's sweetest bard was bred, and he's the ruthless brave. To sweep the skinks of Scotia's lyre, it needs the classic lore. It's fed up the native fire that warms a bosom's core. Let kings and churches rise and fall, this world has made us. But brightly beams above them all, the star of our heaven. On fiends and blazing pageant strife, his name is almost known, and many's a costly wreath